This is how I do my hooks, y'all. So, take the hook, put the string in through the back. I put about that much on it. Y'all watch the pose with me. And I hold it. And I take that line.